Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend?
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
Due respect, Director Tan, but you don't know me.
Oh, I think I do. Your ingenuity speaks for itself, Ryder. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall. Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
But you're their beacon.
Careful. You'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder's support.
Though I worry about your decision on Eos, Ryder. A military outpost won't help feed the Nexus, not the way scientists might have.
But it will protect us from a growing list of threats.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ked are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
Thank you, Director. I'll get on it.
May you light the torch that finds the path. Pathfinder. Ugh.
Right.
Muy buenas a todos, desde Hanubis Gamer. De verdad nos encontramos en un nuevo vídeo del Mass Effect Andromeda. Vamos a escuchar qué dicen. Vale, a ver, espérate.
Right. Something about Andromeda viability and perks could be useful.
Vale, lo dicho, estaba haciendo una misión secundaria que era, no, esta no era. Estaba por aquí, me la han quitado directamente. Pero vamos a ir a continuar ya las misiones principales, obviamente, porque quería hacer varias misiones secundarias antes de empezar a grabar. Pero me he metido sin querer en la habitación del director de la iniciativa Andrómeda y empezar la misión principal sin darme cuenta. Así que tendré que cortar un poco el principio porque no lo he podido grabar el principio del todo. Pero bueno, vamos a ver qué nos dice Addison.
My department actually has colonial affairs to direct, and you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP ready for spending.
A ver, ¿qué es eso?
Sam said there was new functionality to discuss.
It's how the initiative was designed to support the Pathfinder. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us. Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more security, like you chose at Prodromos? That's your call. Brekka will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
Vale. Habla con Brekka, el ayudante de Addison. Vale, aquí está. Vamos a hablar con Vladimir.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekka, C-63 Galati.
Madre, qué acento ruso tiene, ¿eh?
To decide irrevocably the course of every life in the initiative.
Whoa, that seems like too much.
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and the Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
Puntos de viaje, a ver.
So, I decide what groups to wake up. Won't everyone be out eventually?
Absolutely. But there's an order to things, a lines of support. You can't deploy an omelet without first deploying eggs, and eggs won't get you steak. Except it's people and how all our lives begin.
Vale, vamos a preguntar todo a ver qué nos dicen.
It's based on resource estimates and the general stability, a metric of acceptable scope and risk. The more you achieve, the greater capacity we can accommodate, the more the initiative can do for you. Simplest explanation, the more you do, the more room we have to grow.
Vale.
What's the rundown on AVP?
Much of the preparation in the Milky Way was determining how to measure success. Thresholds are about capacity, but this is about cost, what we can actually afford to support. Points aren't the most elegant system, but it makes it clear. The more you earn, the more we can deploy.
Vale. ¿Qué es lo primero?
All right, Brekka. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the initiative at your leisure.
Madre mía. Está todo en mis manos. A ver. Un punto de criápsulas disponibles. Los conocimientos de estos científicos y los jefes profesores de experiencia de campo. Los jóvenes pueden rápidamente las capacidades de investigación y obtener recursos de la iniciativa. Eso es muy importante. Mientras veteranos de toda la Vía Láctea que aportan entrenamiento de combate avanzado, seguridad de supervivencias. Estos talentos. Vamos a cápsula científica. Recibe una selección de minerales intervalos regulares. Vale. Vamos a hacer eso. Y creo que no me deja más, ¿no? No me deja más, ¿vale? A ver. Nada, no me deja más. Vale. Vale, pues ya está. Ya tenemos una recompensa que es... Hemos abierto a los científicos. Vamos a hablar con esta mujer. Nada, no queremos hablar con ella. Vale, vámonos, un momento. Tenemos que irnos al sistema Onoan. Así que vamos para allá. Vale, chicos, vámonos al mapa de la galaxia. Vámonos a Eos, que es donde tenemos que ir. Al sistema solar Eos. Vale, más fuera todavía. Aquí. Vamos para allá. Y ya está. Ahora está la pantalla de carga esta que ponen para cargar de un planeta a otro, de un sistema a otro y todo esto. Y nada, chicos, deciros que a mí el juego me está gustando.
Sam, are you on?
Collision is imminent.
All stop now.
¿Qué?
Cat ships, a dozen. No, more.
Madre, tú, los cañones son pequeños, ¿eh?
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
Well, scan them back.
Where is the one who activated the remnant? Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
I'm Ryder, captain of this ship and Pathfinder with the Initiative.
You'll come with me.
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
Vale, vamos a probar.
I actually know a lot about the remnant. We should compare notes.
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
Vaya, pues nada. La lía parda. Ah, no, pues mira, 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 mira. Uf, madre mía, que nos vamos. ¿Qué ha pasado? ¡Ah!
Report.
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors.
Scourge got it?
Yes.
Get us out of here.
Madre mía, chaval.
It will be tight.
Callow.
Hemos salido.
Yes.
Sí, señor.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah. But who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Great. Where'd we end up anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think?
Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
Vale, pues nos vamos a un planeta desconocido. Porque tenemos que parar porque la nave está dañada. Y madre mía, tiene pinta de ser de lava esto y de fuego y de... ¿qué es esto?
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tove, Jagalesto.
¿Qué ha dicho?
Tove, Jagalesto.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
Buah, no entiendo una mierda. Están hablando en su idioma, claro. Y no entendemos ni papa. Madre mía, tío. ¡Hola, hola! ¡Qué cambio, ¿no?
Look at that. It's beautiful.
O sea, lava y después bosque. Madre, qué guapo, ¿no?
We need in that vault.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
La cosa más importante de la historia, sin presión.
This is what it's all about, right? New worlds, new aliens. Wish me luck.
Deseadme suerte. Madre, qué bichos tan raros, ¿no? O sea, van como... qué corte, tú. Y sales sin el casco y no sabes si... A lo mejor no puedes respirar el aire, ¿sabes? Madre mía. Y se oye como bullicio por ahí, ¿eh? Míralo. ¡Oh! Esta es la clase nueva. Los nuevos alienígenas.
Hostia,
que habla mi idioma.
Hello. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
Yes. You crossed dark space. I've heard of your journey. Joel. I have this in hand.
Ephra saw this ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
He's a human from another galaxy. A pathfinder.
Aya is hidden. Protected. What do you want?
Venimos en son de paz.
We come with a spirit of cooperation and to live in harmony.
We've heard that before. I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me.
Vale. Uy, ese porque es diferente. No tiene como el traje de militar de los otros.
Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Understood.
Vale.
Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
Vale, pues tenemos algo en común entonces, ¿no? Luchamos contra los Ket. Vale, ¿por qué no hablan, tío?
I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
Vale, a ver qué nos... No nos cuenta nada, tío. Nos están juzgando, tío. En plan...
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
Vale, pues nada, vamos a seguir andando. Y si me paro y doy la vuelta, a lo mejor... Madre mía, tío, es que soy ahora mismo como... Vale. Vale, casi la lío. Casi la lío, tú.
Thank you. You're the first outsider to see it.
I'm honored. What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
Vale, hay que sacar la baza de...
This is the resistance headquarters. Ephra is waiting.
De los Ket, de que estamos contra los Ket también.
But this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak.
No, I'm telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay.
Me va a intentar matar en serio, tío.
It really is the best one in the resistance. I know.
Joder.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
Vale.
We're nothing like them. In fact, maybe we can help each other out.
We made that mistake when the Ket arrived. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra. Katara be damned. I won't lose Vold. Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. Me encanta, tío, decir Pathfinder, tío.
It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
Pido disculpas.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an arc full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there. But it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you. The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault. But now the Ket have her, and our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us. And you.
¿Tiene que ser ella?
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant. I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Of course.
Ephra, I feel
Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Joel, you talk too much.
Let me assess this alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want, but when he tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
Vaya.
I'm Jarl Amadarov. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
Encantado,
thank you,
¿no?
For trusting me.
I don't. But
joder.
I always kill you in your sleep.
Good to know.
Bueno, pues nada, tenemos nuevo invitado en la nave, en el pelotón.
Shall I relay it to the Nexus?
Definitely.
Vale, vamos para acá. A ver, control de acceso del atraque. Vamos a ver. Sí, vamos a subir a la Tempest. ¿Tengo que ir yo para allá o cómo? Vale, no. Subimos a la Tempest y nos vamos del planeta exacto. Y a ver qué pasa. ¿Será alguna cinemática o algo ahora mismo? ¿O simplemente sale lo del visor para elegir planeta y sistema solar? No, es que no se llama... Joder, qué pedazo de vídeo tan largo.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Vale.
Do the translators not work?
They work.
A ver, centraos, por favor.
I know we're improvising as we go, but let's remember that there is Pathfinder team protocol.
Don't think I got that handbook. Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jarl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's a fair point. Jarl?
Seriously?
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
A ver si habla.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jarl?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds. At our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then, Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jarl's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions. A shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Aval is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous.
Dios, es igual que la Tierra, ¿eh? Pero igual, pero igual.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jarl wants inside Aya's vault too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Sí, así es.
Don't know yet. Just be ready to go at a moment's notice. Got it?
You bet.
Jarl, give Kalo the nav points for both planets.
Let's do this.
Madre mía, tío, qué inexperto. Vale, chicos, vamos a dejar el capítulo por aquí. Me ha encantado este capítulo, ¿eh? Hemos encontrado un planeta que me ha parecido precioso. Lava y después bosque, no sé, me ha parecido súper bonito. Y nada, chicos, espero que os haya gustado. Si es así, manete arriba, like. Suscribiros al canal si no lo estáis, porque ayudáis muchísimo, sobre todo con los likes y con las suscripciones nuevas. Si os gusta Mass Effect, Horizon Zero Dawn, Warhammer y muchísimos juegos, hay muchísima variedad en el canal. Cualquier sugerencia, comentarios, compartidlo con vuestros amigos si queréis que vuestros amigos vean este contenido. Y nos vemos en otro vídeo. Adiós.